A man is dead after being hit by a car last night. Metro police say he was outside of the crosswalk. It happened near Las Vegas Boulevard and Silverado Ranch by the South Point Hotel around 9:30. He later died of his injuries. Metro's fatal team is working this investigation.